Today, we will learn about civic and moral lesson. Our topic is about Christmas. Do you know the meaning of Christmas? Yes, correct. Christmas is the celebration of the Savior Jesus Christ. I will tell you the story about Jesus was born. One day in Nazareth town, there was a girl. Her name is Mary. An angel came to her and said that she will have a baby and called Jesus. Mary and Joseph went to the Bethlehem. Mary was ready to have her baby, but Joseph couldn't find a room in anywhere. Finally, Joseph found a stable. There, Jesus was born. His mother laid him in the manger nearby the place. An angel came to the shepherd and told the wonderful news. Do you know when Jesus was born, there was a symbol in the sky? It was a star that shined brightly. The star brought three wise men to the stable. They brought some gifts for baby Jesus. They were very happy when saw baby Jesus. Many countries celebrate Christmas. They decorate the city, the building, and the hospital. And the people also decorate their house with Christmas tree and Christmas ornaments, such as Christmas bell, light, flicker, kids, reindeer, Santa Claus, bells, and angels. And the last, they put the star on the top of Christmas tree. Do you know what people do on Christmas Eve? Yes, correct. They will go to church, gather with their family and having a dinner, and do some charity for needy. Christmas spreading the love and happiness to others. I hope everyone enjoy our class and can spread the love and happiness to people around you. Bye bye. See you next time.